Mr. Chairman, in summary, because of our work to expose anti-Semitism and other forms of prejudice and injustice at the Human Rights Council, its chief of staff is trying to censor and silence us. He doesn't want the world to know. We appeal to the United States and other countries that care about human rights to demand that this bigoted and corrupt official be suspended and that the Secretary General create an independent investigation as requested in our complaint.